This is Wilmo. Say hi. Dis bonjour. Bonjour. Wilmo is living with us now. He's here from he's a friend of Steve and Mark's, my sons. And he is staying with us for just a little while. He's 16 years old. And he was kicked out of his house that he was staying in. And the first house he was staying in, it was broken when the earthquake hit. So, au revoir.
Au revoir.